thoughts on U.S. Attorney General Eric Holder saying that state attorney